Hey, hi, hello, YouTube. It's your boy, DeviDubz, and we are back with another video. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're getting a new Beyonce song. A new Beyonce song, okay? For the new film, King Richard. It's a new film starring Will Smith, and it's about young Venus and Serena being like black athletes. So yeah, listen, Beyonce has a new song, and it's called Be Alive. And we're getting it on a Friday, so it's a full tracking week. Y'all realize Beyonce ain't released on a Friday since she changed the game with the digital drop by making the standard release date on Fridays. She made it Fridays and then never followed her own rule that she made up. Until now, we got a full tracking week. It's called Be Alive. There might be a music video. Y'all know the drill. If there is a music video, we listen to the song first and then head over to that. I've avoided all trailers of this film because I know that they have been playing the song in it. I haven't heard anything. I've literally had to mute the word Be Alive and King Richard on Twitter so that way I wouldn't get any spoils. But we here. It's been over a year. What was the last Beyonce song we got? What was it? Was it Black Parade? Wow. Okay. I'm trying not to cry. Here we go with Be Alive, the original song from the motion picture King Richard by Beyonce. Let's go.
It feels so good to be alive.
Okay. Actually, before we even listen to it, you know what we gotta do. We gotta buy it on iTunes. Okay, now we can listen to it. Let's go.
It feels so good to be alive. Got all my family by my side.
Oh, okay. I was not expecting that. What is that song? She's used this sample before. And it was in Ring the Alarm. I don't remember what the original song is called, but she used it in Ring the Alarm for the Formation World Tour. Oh my God.
So when we will have pride.
How do you get better? How do you do that? After all this time, like, how are you still sounding better? How your voice sounded crisperer, cleanerer. The harmonies are harmonying.
Ain't nobody knock it if they cry. This is hustle personified. Look how we've been fighting to stay alive.
Her growls. I love the little growling moments. I'm sorry. I know I keep rewinding it. We gonna get through it eventually.
This is hustle personified. Look how we've been fighting
right
to
there.
Stay alive. So when we have cried. How hard we had to fight.
That run in the back.
I've got a million miles on me. They want to see how far I go. They want to see how far and build this on our own. Ain't nobody knock it if they cry. This is how supersonified.
Somebody compared this song to Freedom a while ago, and I can hear it. I hear it a little bit. Out of all her songs, I would say that it's the closest to Freedom. It's giving me that same vibe, that same feeling. But she's singing. She is singing.
We have cried. How hard we had to fight.
So good to be alive.
It feels so good, so
I'm sorry, I gotta go back. She is really eating. I'm sorry.
Look how we've been fighting to stay alive. So when we will have pride. Feels so good, so good.
Got all my family by my side.
And we gon' sit on top of the world again. Oh, yeah.
Oh my God. I love her vibrato in this song. Every note that she's holding out, the vibrato is like instant and is right there. And it's super clear. Like the clarity is insane. The production is insane too, but like her voice is so crisp and clear on this. Oh, that was excellent. I need a video. Please. Please. If there's not a video, we listening to it again. Because this first time, I was just listening. Like, I've heard, of course, I heard the lyrics. But, like, I wasn't really focused on the lyrics as much as just, like, the overall sound of the song. Okay, there's no music video. There's no music video, but I do want to listen to it one more time. I have the lyrics pulled up so I can actually hone in on what she's saying. Here we go.
So good to be alive.
Right there. Listen, do you hear the vibrato right there? I can't replicate that. I was gonna try to sing it. Go! Like, it's instant and I love it.
They want to see how far I'll go.
Go! I gotta shake my body to do it. Like the growl in her voice, so good, so good. Top tier voice.
Yeah, yeah.
Feels so good to be alive.
Darling, it's a celebration for you,
girl. I
got a tribe all by myself. You're doing it, yeah. Woo.
Do you know how insane it would be to hear this live? Be alive, live. There's just one more thing we gotta test first. We gotta go get in the fucking car. We gotta hear this in car speakers.
Oh, good to be alive. Got all my family by my side. Black off if I try.
Yes. We need to see how this beat gonna sound when this beat come in. So that was Be Alive by Beyonce, the original song for the King Richard film. And I definitely think it lived up to the hype. For the past month or so, people have been, like, critics have been watching the film and they would always mention this song. Like you know how you can follow trends and topics on Twitter? Well, I follow Beyonce as a topic on Twitter. So when people tweet about her or even just, like, type her name, and it's a popular tweet, somewhat popular, it'll pop up on my TL. I don't even have to follow them. So I've been seeing so many tweets about this song being one of the best original songs released in a while, and how it was played during the end credits, and I can see it. I can see this being, because it's such a powerful song, like, of course you end the movie with this. This is exactly what you end the movie with. It's so powerful, and it's so inspirational, and it's so black. I know people are tired of black power Beyonce, but I just love how she doesn't care. I just love how she doesn't care. Like, I saw that people were upset that this was an inspirational song, uplifting black people. But the movie is about black people. Two black women, two young black girls, actually. So why wouldn't the song uplift them? Like, that's like, the song is doing exactly what needs to be done. I think it's excellent. 5 to 1. You know how at the beginning I said it sounds like the song that she sampled for Ring the Alarm at Formation World Tour? It's called 5 to 1.
5 to 1, baby!
Da-na-na. Also, I hear that a lot of people were disappointed because this is not the sound that they wanted. But y'all gotta realize that this isn't like a single in terms of like her era. This is for a movie. This is for a movie. And in terms of that, it's an A+. Like I said earlier, the song is inspirational as hell. And she's uplifting black people. Perfect way to end the movie. Her voice, bro. Like, how does that happen? It's constantly getting better. After all these years, and it's still getting, you still got room to grow? You still ain't reached the top yet? You still got room for improvement and is improving? Like, Jesus. The entire track was so nice and crisp. And then you just throw her vocals on top of it, and it just, insane. Yeah, I enjoyed this. A+. And I held it together. Anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I hope y'all enjoyed Be Alive. If you did, make sure you go buy it on iTunes. Follow me on my social medias. They are right here and linked down in the description below. I forgot to say, if Chloe Bailey can follow me, you can follow me. You see what happened when Beyonce get in the mix? I get all fuzzy in the brain. But yeah, follow me on my social medias. Comment down below what you liked about the song, what you really liked about the song. You're not allowed to tell me what you didn't like. I don't want to hear the think pieces. I don't need to. This is the first Beyonce song in over a year. So, I don't care. Give this video a thumbs up. Give me that subscription if you haven't given me your subscription. I'm trying to get to 16K.
Give it to me.
And then take it a step further and click that notification bell so you're notified when I post brand new videos, brand new Beyonce content. Now listen, when she did her, was it Harper's Bazaar? I think it was Harper's Bazaar. She did her interview. She said that she feels a renaissance coming after being stuck in the house for such a long time. She said music is on the way. So turn on my notifications. So that way when this music gets dropped, you don't have to go to my channel and look for it. You don't have to go to the search bar and look for it. YouTube will send you a notification. You can click that and it'll take you right to that video. Wouldn't that be nice? I know it'd be nice. Thank you so much for watching. I love y'all, and I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace.